Matthew chapter 9 prepositions. Essay, my hobby, and chapter 9 prepositions. Okay?
All of you take your English language copy. Take your English language copy and write down heading. Essay, my hobby. Essay, my hobby. All of you take your English language copy and write down the heading. Essay, my hobby. Okay. My hobby is read story. 10 sentences are there. It is one. First sentence, it is one. My hobby is read story. I always read story books. My father motivates me for reading. Reading is a good habit. Reading improves our word power. I read daily. I read story books and comic. By this hobby, I learn many new words. Hobby is an interesting work. We must give sometimes for our hobby. Okay, first one, my hobby is read storybook. Second, I always read storybooks. Third, my father motivates me for reading. Four, reading is a good habit. Five, reading improves our word power. Six, I read daily. 7. I read storybooks and comic. 8. By this hobby, I learn many new words. 9. Hobby is an interesting work. 10. We must give sometimes for our hobby. Okay. This is the essay, my hobby. 10 sentences are there. You have to study well. Okay. Are you understand? All of you take your English language copy and write down. Okay. Then next, see, take your English language copy, then write down the heading. Chapter 9, prepositions. Chapter, write down the heading. Chapter 9, prepositions. Chapter 9, prepositions. Definition. Question number 1. What are prepositions? The words behind, on, near, between, and under tell us where people, animals, and things are. Such position words are called prepositions. Understand all of you? What are prepositions? Prepositions are the words behind, on, near, between, and under tell us where people, animals, and things are. Such position words are called prepositions. For example, the children are in the library. Are in the library. The sun is behind the clouds. Thus, in, behind. This is for the example. Can you move the book exercise? All of you take your English language book, page number 57. All of you take your English language book, page number 57. See, chapter 9, prepositions. See, the words behind, on, near, between, and under tell us where people, animals, and things are. Such position words are called prepositions. Okay, this is the definition for prepositions. Okay, see, take page number 59. Page number 59. Okay, underline the prepositions in these sentences. Underline the prepositions in this sentence. Exercise B. Exercise A is no need, the book exercise, that picture and do the exercise. Then it is B, underline the prepositions in these sentences. See, first one, wood floats on water. Answer is on. Then two, a flock of birds flew over the tree. Then 3. I have a night lamp near my bed. Answer is near. 4. I have 5 marbles in my pocket. Then 5. Ann is sitting between Goba and Joe. Answer is over, near, in, between, and first one it is on. Okay, this is the proposition. Underline the propositions. Underline on, over, near, in, between. Okay, then see, fill in the blanks with the propositions from the box. Box it is under, behind, in, between, on. Then fill it. First one, the sun is behind the clouds. The sun is behind the clouds. Answer is behind. Then 2. The snail is between the two rocks. Between. Then 3. The fruits are in the plate. Are in the fruits are in the plate. It is the prepositions. Okay. Then the turtle is under the rock. The turtle is under the rock. Then 5. The rabbit is sitting on a rock. Sitting on a rock. Okay. First see the picture and write down the answer. Okay. Then page number 60. D. Look at the picture and fill in the blanks with the correct propositions. Use words from the box. Look at the picture and fill in the blanks with the correct propositions. Use words from the box. Look at the picture and fill in the blanks. Fill in the blanks. Use words from the box. See, box it is near, in, between, on, behind. See, it is the prepositions. You have to fill in the given space. Near, in, between, on, behind. See, first one, the children are in the library. Are in. Okay, first see the picture and write down the answer. Then second, Jayaraj is standing behind the Malkia. Second, Jayaraj is standing behind Malaka. Then third, Jain is between Jayaraj and Kedan. Between. Then four, there is a painting on the wall. On. 5. There are books near the computer. Near. The prepositions is in, behind, between, then on the wall, near the computer. This is the answer. All of you do the book exercise and you have to write essay, my hobby and definition. Also write down in the copy and do the book exercise. Okay, thank you. Have a nice day.